Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is CaseyGist, and I know I've been away for quite some time. That's because I started school and there was a bunch of things going on. But you know, I'm back, and today I'm reacting to Angelina Jordan and the new song by Adele, Easy on Me. Okay, so I'm assuming this is going to be so great, and I cannot wait to see it. Also, if the audio is bad, I'm sorry, I'm still trying to fix that, but hopefully it's better today. Always remember, please, to subscribe and like this video if you haven't already, you know, down below. And yeah, let's just get right into this video. So here we go. Sorry to stop it so early, but I love that instrumental. It's really da, da, da. It's like it goes, and it's so good. And I can already see it's in black and white, just like the original video. And yes, I've seen the Adele version, so I'm kind of like comparing it, not in a bad way. I just want to see how like this one differs, or it's the same for the other one. So yeah. There ain't no gold in this river. There have been no wash in my. Okay, I already love her tone. Like it's like a little breathy, but not all the way, but it's like perfect. It's really good. I know there is in these waters. In these waters. Did not do that good, but I loved her. Oh my god, it's so good. But I can't bring myself to swim when okay, I really love her like breath control. Like it's so good, like how she like flows through all the phrases and everything. Oh my god, it's so good. And I can see why people, I feel like a lot of people, let's see, they relate her to Adele a lot, and they say that she's like kind of similar. I mean, she is her own person, own style and everything, but you can see how like she's comparable to Adele because her voice is like that powerful. It can go anywhere. It's so good. There ain't no room for our things to change when we are both so deeply stuck in our ways. Love that. Oh my god, again. We're both so deeply stuck in our ways. You can deny how I've tried. I changed who I was to put you both first. Now I give up and go. Her runs are like so good in the song, like the no, not like that, but you know, her runs are just so good, so good. Like the easy part, oh my god. I was still a child, didn't get to change you. Feel the world around me, and no time to choose what I chose to do. So go easy on me. On me. On me. So good. On me. On me. Hey, good. Okay, right there, I see Adele in that. Like how she did that. Oh my God. It's just like the way she did it, the tone and everything is so good. Wow, just wow, I'm speechless. That was great. Hold on, let me switch this. That was just so good. Oh my gosh, like her, again, her tone is out of this world. Her notes in the song go above and beyond, like the I had, but whatever, I don't know how it goes, but the I had part, like is what just like Adele, maybe even better. Like it was so good. Oh, that's all I have to say. If there's anything you want me to react to, please put it down in the comments below, and I definitely will react to it. Definitely more Angelina Jordan. Like, that was incredible. Anyway, again, if you haven't already, please subscribe and like this video, and I'll catch you on the flip side. Bye.